August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off. Even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless and East Kentucky Network Company.
Volunteers in Mingo County are gearing up to transform the historic Williamson Memorial Fieldhouse into a pop culture convention.
Because it's a pop culture convention, we are able to take in a lot more than your regular comic convention can. We're going to have vendors, we're going to have activities, writers' workshops, escape rooms.
With the success of last year's Pokefest in downtown Williamson, organizers are hoping WillCon will appeal to the same crowd and attract new visitors.
We hope it stimulates the same kind of response, if not bigger. We thought this would be a good way to encompass all of those that, you know, are faithful Pokemon Go players, but also just to kind of broaden the horizon a little bit and include much more.
The art departments at Mingo Central, Tug Valley, and Belfry High Schools were involved in gearing up for the first ever WillCon. Students were involved in the design work and incorporated characters drawn by them into banners and flyers.
WillCon is going to expose a lot of kids who haven't been exposed to working artists. And hopefully if they have interest in something artistic or cultural, maybe they'll get to meet maybe potentially a future mentor here.
WillCon is hosted by the Williamson Convention and Visitors Bureau, but made possible by volunteers. The event is Saturday from 10 until 6 at the Williamson Fieldhouse. Admission is $5 and children under 10 are free. For more information or a list of the day's events, log on to WillConEvent.com. In Williamson, Shelby Steele, EKB News.